I would say teachers also motivate students to learn or even to go to school. There was even a point in my life where I started drinking and started smoking, saying that course all the time. I was quite disrespectful with that one. But I never neglected my studies, even if my life was in the school. At first I was afraid